If you want to become something,
si tu veux devenir quelqu'un dans la vie,
and you are a Christian,
tu es chrétien.
Remember this word I want to tell you.
Souviens-toi de cette parole que je vais te dire maintenant.
When Jesus resurrected from the
Jésus est ressuscité d'entre les morts.
He did not give instruction of many commandments. He only gave one instruction.
Il a pas donné plusieurs commandements, mais il a donné un seul commandement à l'homme qu'il doit suivre.
And most of the Christians, 90% of Christians, they have forgotten that commandment, and that is why 90% of Christians are poor.
90% des chrétiens sont pauvres.
When I say poor, because you have not reached where God wants you to be.
Quand je dis poor, vous n'avez pas encore atteint là où Dieu veut que vous.
When Jesus resurrected from the dead.
Quand Jésus est ressuscité d'entre les morts.
He gave only one instruction.
Il a donné une seule instruction.
Go and tell them.
Allez et dites-leur.
Je suis ressuscité.
Il pouvait dormir dans confiance pour.
He never spoke many words that day. Only one word.
Il n'a jamais dit beaucoup de paroles ce jour-là. Une seule parole.
Go and tell.
Allez dire aux gens
the good news.
Il n'a pas de
nouvelles. Jesus has risen.
Jésus est ressuscité.
He never tell them how the enemy insulted him.
Il n'a jamais dit de dire aux gens comment les ennemis t'ont insulté.
He never said tell them how they spit on his face.
Il n'a jamais dit de dire comment ils ont craché.
He never told them go and tell the people how they naked me.
Il n'a jamais dit allez dire aux gens comment ils m'ont déshabillé. Confession est passée.
The time of evil confession has passed.
Le temps de confession mauvaise
est passé.
The time of carrying the cross has passed.
Le temps de porter la croix est passé.
The time of carrying crosses on the cross has passed.
Le temps de
porter les mains sur la croix est passé.
I have buried them at the grave.
Je les ai enterrés
dans le tombeau. Destroyed
the insult in the grave.
Les choses négatives vont te localiser.
Amen.
Amen.
He said, go and tell them.
Il m'a donné hier.
That I have risen.
Je
suis ressuscité. I have destroyed it. I have overcome insults.
J'ai vaincu
les insultes. I have overcome the enemy.
J'ai vaincu.
tes ennemis.
I have destroyed poverty.
Which
is a wizard has surrendered the power to me.
Les sorciers, les sorcières ont soumis leur puissance.
I have conquered sorrows.
J'ai
I have conquered sickness.
J'ai
I have defeated your enemies.
J'ai vos ennemis.
I have destroyed the cross.
J'ai la croix.
I have cancelled death.
J'ai la mort.
I have risen.
Aujourd'hui, Christian t'a compris. Les chrétiens sont prêts.
Something that has been destroyed in 11 minutes.
Welcome.
Il y a un prochain qui a déjà détruit quand il
réclame.
They insulted me.
Yes, me.
On m'a insulté.
They did this to me. I am jealous. Je suis jaloux. I hate this sister. I do this. You are now claiming back what God has destroyed.
Tu es en train de réclamer les choses que tu as
destroyed. The Bible says the power is in the
tongue.
It is
what you confess that will happen to you. If you confess Jesus as risen, you also will rise. If you confess that Jesus is dead, then you will die.
If you confess that Jesus is not dead,
he has risen. Jesus is not dead, he has risen.
Tell
the people about the resurrection of Jesus Christ. And you also will rise. Your children will rise. Your country will rise. Your blessing will rise. Your salvation will rise. Your healing will rise. Wow. Hallelujah. When you tell me this person is against me, I will tell you that person is going to buy a car for me. Because Jesus has destroyed all that against me. It is not for me to confess it. If you don't confess it, then the enemy will rise against you. When Satan rose up against Jesus, Jesus used the word to remind him that no, you have been conquered. I am the winner.
Satan s'est levé contre Jésus. Jésus lui a rappelé par la parole. J'étais déjà vaincu. Je suis le vainqueur.
I am the winner.
Je suis le vainqueur.
You are not the winner. You are the loser.
Toi, tu n'es pas le vainqueur. Tu es le vainqueur.
Oh my God. Sister, where is your power? Where is your confession? Where is your authority? Where is the demonstration of your faith? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When somebody who doesn't see very well, and he said, God, heal me from this eye problem. I want to see again. At the same time, he went to see a doctor and bought the most expensive
eyeglass.
Your confession is in your heart. It's in the spirit. Once you love something, God knows you love it. He will keep it with you. But if you hate something, God knows you hate it. He will let it go out of you.
Ta confession est dans l'esprit. Si tu aimes quelque chose, le Seigneur sait que tu aimes ça, il va te laisser ça avec toi. Mais si tu aimes quelque chose, il sait que tu aimes ça, il va enlever ça de toi.
Do you testify good about evil problem in your life?
Est-ce que vous témoignez en bien des problèmes mauvais?
If you don't like anything, then you let it go.
Alors si vous n'aimez pas quelque chose, laissez la chose partir.
How do you let it go? You forget about it and stop talking about it. Jesus said we should use our mouth to say what Jesus has written
in it.
Jesus, if you say Jesus has risen, then you are alive. If you say Jesus has risen, then you are alive. But some of you, when you enter or you encounter situations or circumstances that are very bad, you start to think, you don't make it simply. You start to confess things that will bring bad luck to you. You start to think of wicked things, jealousy, hatred, or killing. You start to think of poverty. You start to think of evil. And this evil will happen because the Bible says, be you done according to your faith.
Avant de raconter les situations, les circonstances négatives, vous ne commencez pas à penser des choses méchantes, des choses mauvaises. Alors que la Bible dit qu'il te sera fait selon ce que tu crois.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Il dit, go and tell them.
Dis-leur.
You know why he said so?
Vous savez pourquoi il a dit ça?
When he died, the people assembled and they were sorrowful.
Quand il est mort, les gens se sont rassemblés, ils étaient tristes.
They were rejected.
Ils étaient rejetés.
Frustrated. They were in total darkness.
Ils étaient dans la ténèbre.
They were in sorrow.
Ils étaient dans la tristesse.
They refused to do anything again.
Ils ne veulent
pas faire quoi que ce soit.
Because they believe their hope is gone. That's why Jesus said,
it was about Jesus.
Go and tell them they should stop living in that situation. They should stop thinking that way. They should stop behaving that way. They should stop being in sorrow. They should rejoice that Jesus has risen. They should not listen to all the, because there were rumors, a lot of rumors. Their master was a sinner, he had died. Jesus was a liar.
Jesus
was this, he was that, he was this. That is a rumor people were circulating with. And that it brought sorrow to the disciples. That is why Jesus said, go quick, go quick, don't delay. Go quick, don't delay, go quick. Look, if you are wasting time by testifying good things, your sorrows will last. Go immediately and testify good things. Go quick. And the Bible said they went. And told the people. Some people, Jesus has
risen.
Those who believe in Jesus, the Bible said they all jump and say, wow, Jesus has risen.
So Jesus
said, wow, Jesus has risen.
And they became happy again. They were alive again.
Their
hope was restored. I do not come here to tell you what I don't know or what I know. Anywhere you are, I want you in your houses, in your homes, in the church, everywhere. I don't know what you are thinking right now. I don't know the pains or suffering that you are passing right now.
Bla bla.
Et la souffrance que tu traverses, mets
But if you can obey this commandment of God, that Jesus said, go and tell them, I have risen. He did not just tell them, go and tell them, I have risen. He said, tell them, I am coming to meet them.
No, what am I?
Jesus is going to meet Jesus is not dead.
Jesus
is not dead.
He was. He is not. He was. He is not. He was once insulted. He is no more insulted. He was once killed. He is no more killed. He was once abused. He is no more abused. He was once in tears. He is no more in tears. He was carrying a cross. He is no more carrying any cross. He was once pierced. He is no more pierced. Holy Kaboya. He is no more. I was once abused. I am no more. I am no more killed. I am no more dead. I am no more poor. I am no more in chains. I am no more in sorrows. I am no more conquered. But I am conquering the enemy. I am no more a failure. I am the success. I am the victorious man of God. I am alive. I am richer. I am handsome. I am strong. Oh, Shakaboli. This is what Jesus said you should confess. The devil is speaking to you. Telling you that will disappoint you. Telling you that man, that woman is not your husband. He want to deceive you. He want to delay you. He want to kill you. He want to conquer you. The devil succeed by telling you lies. He succeeds by giving you evil imagination. The Bible said these people reason like an animal. This is what killed them. Don't reason like an animal. Animal, if they see any human being around, they will believe that they want to kill them. Even the veterinary doctor that wants to take care of them, they used to run away from them. Because they see everything that's evil. They see everything that's bad. And once you see everything bad, it becomes bad. Amen. You see a sister provoking you. He doesn't want to pray. He's fighting you. He's against you. And you started thinking about yourself negatively. Jesus is using human beings. Satan is using human beings. By their fruit you shall know them. Somebody who refused the commandment of God and to obey God's word, you should know that he's working for another master. What do you expect from a wicked person? When a wicked person wants to do you bad, you are saying, why? He wants you to spend all your days asking why? 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 Why?
pourquoi.
They're tormenting you for you to say why, why. They are against you because they want you to ask why, why. This why will delay you. This why is going to weaken you. This why is going to destroy you. There is one word I used to say. And I don't used to pray for that person again. Anytime a wicked person want to harm me, I used to say, the home of the wicked is a grave.
La maison du méchant, c'est le tombeau.
In Jesus'
name. Au nom de Jésus.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus has risen.
Jésus est ressuscité.
And I have risen.
Et je suis ressuscité.
Do not delay yourself. She will come to you today and come back tomorrow and come to you. She's not going to stop. Because she has discovered that you love it, that you are complaining about it. That you are testifying about it. We are the new generation of Jesus Christ. We are the New Testament Christian. We are to testify about the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Nous sommes les gens du Nouveau Testament. Nous allons témoigner concernant la résurrection de Jésus.
It is the Old Testament that are talking of abuse and
curse. L'Ancien Testament parle d'abus et de malédiction.
In our own time, we are talking about the resurrection of Jesus, which is the blessing of grace.
En notre temps, nous parlons de la résurrection qui est la bénédiction et la grâce.
Spend time testifying.
Passez du temps témoigner.
Spend time testifying. That Jesus has risen. Confess positively in your life.
Confess positively about me.
When the devil came to suggest
something,
he did not listen. He said, "Away from me, Satan."
Jésus n'a pas écouté.
The devil wanted to use Peter to stop Jesus' glory. Jesus said, "Get behind me, Satan."
Jesus said, "Alien the one, Satan."
When you are thinking, when you are, somebody come to torment you, to abuse you, to say things negatively about what they want to do, say, "Get behind me, Satan."
Et il veut te t'abuser ou bien dire ce qu'il veut planifier. Dis à rien de moi, Satan.
And he will leave you.
Et la personne va te quitter.
Jesus has risen.
Dis que Jésus est ressuscité.
Meaning,
ça veut dire,
those things that you are talking will not affect me.
Ces choses dont vous parlez là ne va pas m'affecter.
No, Jesus said to me.
Jésus lui a dit,
go.
Il va. Tell my brethren.
Dis
à mes frères.
Je suis ressuscité. And I am coming to them.
Et je viens vers eux.
And he came to them.
Et il est venu vers eux.
I have risen.
Je suis ressuscité.
That time that you have testified that Jesus has
risen. Jésus est ressuscité.
I prophesied this morning.
Je prophétise ce matin
that Jesus will appear.
Jésus apparaîtra dans ta maison.
Jesus will appear in this country.
Jésus va apparaître dans
Jésus est going to appear in the whole world.
Jésus va apparaître dans le monde entier.
He wants to tell the world that Jesus has risen from the dead.
Il veut dire le monde entier que Jésus est ressuscité dans le monde.
He has defeated every sorrow, corona, whatever happened in the whole world. Jesus has defeated them.
Il a vaincu la tristesse, il a vaincu corona, il a vaincu toutes choses qui se passent dans le monde. Jésus les a vaincus.
In the name of Jesus. Just obey God. Just obey Him. Just think good of people. Think good of yourself. Be happy with Jesus. Rejoice in the resurrection. resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Oh, do not
resist the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Let's read.
Listen.
Mark chapter 16.
Mark says.
Hallelujah. My brothers and sisters, this is a special day for you and me. To stop imagining, stop thinking that those circumstances or conditions you are facing is going to remain like that. It's not true.
You are
Jesus has risen. Mark chapter 16, verse 15, he
said,
and he said unto them, go ye into the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let us read verse 7. But go your way. Mark 16:7. But go your way. Tell his disciple and Peter that he goeth before you into Galilee. There shall ye see him as he said unto you.
I want you to remember something.
Nobody should forget what God said. If you forget what God said, God wouldn't have said something before doing it. He said it in advance because he knew that something is going to come. If not, it's God that can surprise anybody anytime. But he informed you in advance because circumstances is going to come. Conditions are going to come.
The condition for venir.
Something terrible might happen. That is why he gave me his word to them. When these things happen, you will remember his word and say, he said he is coming. So no matter what is going to happen, Jesus will still come. He said,
tell
them before it happened. And many things happen. Those who believe remain. Those who believe will continue to keep God's words.
We continue
to obey because they are waiting or expecting something. But those who do not believe will change because of
circumstances.
Some of the disciples waited. And Jesus came. He said, according to what I told you, I was going to bless you. I was going to raise you up. I was going to heal you. I was going to deliver you. Here I am today. Because I cannot deny my word. And the Bible says the faithful ones will believe and wait. And he appeared. Just like what he's going to do today. Because he will not deny his word. He said you are going to be the head. He said you are going to marry, you are going to have children. He said you are going to be a leader. He said you are going to be a rich person. He said you are going to go to heaven. He said you are going to multiply.
to the gates.
He said, you are going to be healthy. He said, you are going to be protected. He said, you are going to love him. And he said, he's going to love you. He said, he's going to change your condition. He said, fear not, I will come. My word can never be denied. My word is true. Whatever I said, I declare, I will do. And you will see the sign of his resurrection. The Bible said when he was there was perfect order.
So
you your character can make you live. All the word of God will enter inside
there.
Do not enter inside, so it cannot bear fruit.
Oh, what of your presence?
That is why it all changes. If you obey and believe in Jesus, you will change where he is. But your character will not permit you to receive the blessing of Jesus. When you are confessing good things, they are then bringing you back on and confessing about the death of Jesus. We are not celebrating the death, we are celebrating the resurrection. Because even Christians are not supposed to go and do remembrance of their father and their
grandfather.
We have to remember the death of Jesus when he said we should tell people about his resurrection. There are some people that can keep their late mother picture on them. I will tell you something that you will not believe me. I have even beginning of started forgetting how my mother looked like because I don't have a vision. I don't have anyone with me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Brothers and sisters.
No, praise the Lord.
When Jesus has risen, you should not be sleeping. If you are sleeping with me, you are carrying the death of Jesus, not the resurrection of Jesus. Jesus has risen.
Jesus
has risen from the dead.
Jesus
has risen from the dead.
From the
dead. You shall also rise. Christ from that
body,
we can take it.
You will
make it. Those of you who believe, you will meet Jesus. Anywhere you are in your
home,
don't sin again. Remember this word. Jesus has risen. Your country will rise. Your leaders will rise. God is going to do the impossible this way. You will see heavy signs. Heavy signs. Very big signs. That Jesus has risen. Wow. He has risen. He has risen. Your enemy are buried. Your problem is buried. They are all in the grave. All your sorrows are in the grave. All your sickness in the grave. All your cross in the grave. All your difficulties in the grave. Because Jesus has risen. You will see his glory and power. Hallelujah. He has done it to me. Because he's alive. Those of you who obey, you will know that Jesus is alive. You obey because you believe he will rise. That is why you are doing the will. Even though it is not your will, but you believe in his resurrection, you started doing his will. Hallelujah. You will see what will happen.
Who said
I should tell you? I will not delay you again. He said if I delay you, your faith will go down. If I delay you, faith again.
Si je vois le pas, tu verras plus sa foi.
That is why I will come quick.
Je viendrai.
I will visit you quick.
Je vous visiterai vite.
I will show you myself quick.
Je me montrerai à vous vite.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Somebody who's with Jesus, say amen.
Amen.
Somebody who's with Jesus, say amen. Somebody who's with Jesus, say hallelujah. Say hallelujah. Jesus has risen. Jesus has risen.
All of you who are thinking negative. You are running back to the grave in your heart, in your imagination. You know what the angel said? Jesus is not in the grave. Jesus is not where you want to think. Jesus is not where you are accusing.
Viens chez toi.
Open the door.
Ouvre la porte.
In your heart. Dans ton cœur. Thinking positive.
En pensant positive.
Acting positive.
En
agissant
positive.
En confessant
positive. En confessant positivement.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, positive. It's not a time for sorrow. It's not a time to go to the grave. Don't go back to the grave again. The grave is not for you. The grave is for you.
Jésus n'est pas dans le tombeau parce qu'il n'est pas méchant.
Il s'est dans la prison.
Il a dit Jésus ressuscité.
And that miracle is not to happen.
Et le miracle ne commence pas à se passer.
Jesus is with you.
Son ange de Jésus est avec toi.
Let him enter your house. It's coming.
Laisse-le entrer dans ta
maison. Don't push him away behind you. Don't push him away
behind
you. Do beautiful things when Jesus will meet you doing them. Start to obey. Practice. Don't obey my mouth. Practice what he said right now. And Jesus that you are waiting for will come. You will see that you will not wait in vain.
Tu verras que tu n'as pas attendu en vain.
Il veut accomplir
sa parole. Il veut accomplir sa parole. Il l'a fait encore.
You have any reason to be sad?
I don't want you to know what I don't want. As-tu une raison d'être triste encore?
You have any reason to mourn again?
I don't want you to know what I don't want. As-tu une raison pour vivre encore?
You have any reason not to obey him again?
I don't want you to know what I don't want. As-tu une raison pour ne plus obéir?
Do you have any reason not to rejoice?
I don't want you to know what I don't want.
Do you have any reason not to thank him for what he has done or what he has been to you?
Then
there is no reason. I will not think of the beautiful things. resurrection. In terms of
resurrection.
Oh Lord, I thank you.
Oh Seigneur, merci.
Jesus, I thank you.
Jesus, je remercie.
Because of the signs I
want. Après le signe de mes
mains. Of your resurrection.
Tout à
l'heure,
Jésus.
Merci à la
voix du Père,
à la voix
du Fils,
à la voix du
Saint-Esprit.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.
God bless all.
Vous êtes tous bénis.